Hi everyone, it's Callan. I hope everyone's doing well. And yes, unfortunately, the gyms are still shut due to the coronavirus. Hopefully, it won't be much longer now till the gyms are open. Fortunately for me, I still can actually train. Shane does actually have his home gym. I'm actually on my way there in about 10 to 15 minutes. He's got everything you could possibly ask for. He's got bars, he's got dumbbells, he's got a rack, he's got strongman equipment, and he actually has had something custom made for him. And these things are crazy. These are actually the 95kg dumbbells. I've never seen them in any other gym. I've heard of them in some other gyms. I know Muscle Works in Kent has them. Eddie Hall has obviously, he's done the hundreds in his gym, in the Strength Asylum. His dumbbells only go up to 45kg, but we've got the bar, so we're gonna warm up on that, and then we're gonna try and cross over to 45kg dumbbells. We're gonna try and slow them down a little bit, and then we're just gonna grab these things and we're gonna try and press them. So, fingers crossed today, we ain't gonna put anything, and we're gonna try and get a rep out of these 95kg dumbbells. So I'll see you at the gym.